right down the main road.
Thank you.
You can sit on that other chair. I'm going to use the school. I'm going to go around.
Oh, hey. Well, I don't know. My wife has got plans. So.
Okay.
Gina, you want to? I don't know where you're supposed to drop that off. You got to fill it out.
Leave it in the windshield. It's all stock, you know that?
Yeah, I could tell. It looks great. Beautiful car. Really nice one.
Yes.
The W.
Is
move, I'm going to go from a 3 to a 4.
What it takes to do a frame off.
I got 13 of them, buddy.
Oh, yeah?
13 cars, let me tell you.
I did by myself. You got six guys picking the body up?
No, I got me by myself. Yeah, you got to make your own stuff, move it around.
Those are dollies, wheels from a scaffolding, Safeway scaffolding.
Mm-hmm.
Cock it up on a 45 and do the bottom.
Mm-hmm. Takes a lot of time, that's for sure.
Well,
got
to
be dedicated.
2009, we were still in primer.
Oh, you were in 2009, yeah. It wasn't bad when you started in 90 at all.
No, rocker panels. I had to replace the floor pans and put a full trunk in it. It had pinholes in it.
Well, you had a really solid car then.
Oh, came from Alabama, assembled in Atlanta.
And it's a Crimson Tide color.
Polymer red.
Polymer red?
Yeah.
It's original SS?
Mm-hmm.
327?
327, 300. I made it 4-speed and I made it factory air.
Nice. And you, when did you buy it? What year?
1990.
Oh, 90? That was it. Beautiful. Really nice car, man.
Got a tachometer for sale if you know anybody looking for another tach.
For the same car?
63 or 64.
All right.
It's in the trunk right now.
I don't even know anyone that has a 63 or 4.
There's a blue one over there.
Is there?
Yeah, you don't see too many of them.
You don't see anymore, you know. They've all been sold off to California.
Well,
they're huge over there.
In the suburbs, I'd see five of them on a Saturday when we had 800 to 1,000 cars.
Yeah?
The cruise night, yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, it's definitely a harder car to find nowadays, you know.
Yeah, well, we've seen a few of them.
Mm-hmm.
It's just... I was at a one over in, what was it, Trinity.
Mm-hmm.
The guy had a 64. It was a SS 283, and he had a two barrel on it. What the hell? You did all that complete restoration, you leave a two barrel on it?
He wanted that fuel economy.
Oh,
he said, "I'm not gonna race it anyway."
That's half the fun of sticking your foot in it.
I got a 68 Ford F-250 pickup truck, factory high boy, and it has a factory two barrel on it, and I put the factory two barrel right back on it myself. I said, that's the way it's going to be. Well, nice to have met you. Very nice car, sir. Very nice car.
Where are you located?
I'm in Tampa.
Oh.
Yeah.
Little
I got
Land of Lakes.
Yeah, you're right around the corner here then. Well, maybe we'll see you at a few more shows.
We go to Dade City?
Yep.
We were just there Saturday, last Saturday.
I was at Lakeland last week. Was it Lakeland last week or the week before?
Week before, maybe.
Week before. And then before that was at Zephyr Hills. It was really good.
Zephyr Hills getting better because when the Carlisle guys left, it really turned to shit.
I'm going to go no matter what because shit or great. Some guy might show up with the part I need, you know what I mean? That's how I always look at it. The one time you don't go to a swap meet is when somebody wants to buy your tack or something, you know what I mean?
Yep.
All right, fellas, y'all have a good show. Love the car. I normally talk a lot more to people and in my videos, but I'm wore out today. Yeah, you're good, bud. I'm just flat wore out today. I'm really tired. I'm gonna have a long week, but I'm gonna show you guys these cars and I'm gonna look at them too. So it's a really cool Trans Am here. By the way, we're at the Quail Hollow RV car show. This looks like a 74, maybe a 76 Trans Am. Really nicely done. Let's take a look, see what year. 75. I like the 75s because you don't see a lot of them. It's probably like the only 75 I've seen in the last 10 years. To give you an example of how few 75 Trans Ams exist. Did you see his picture? Oh man. There's a Celica, 74 Celica. This is a car you don't see often as well. Doesn't it look good with that flag blowing in the background? That is a nice car right there. Let's check this engine out.
Or they go to the Smiley, the Mountain, 71, 72, didn't have a
Well, I know one guy that loves this car. Look at this guy.54 Lincoln Capri. The Coyote motor in it. Wow. Check this thing out, dude. Do you see the motor in there? It's got a Coyote motor in there. '68 Super B. Wait, I'm sorry. You think I would know because I owned a 68 that it had a round blinker in the front, but sorry about saying that. This is a 69 Super B. Ram air hood. 383 call out. '69 Super B. Next to a '64 Impala convertible. Thank you. Wow, what a beautiful rendition of the Star Spangled Banner. I don't know about you guys, but I get real emotional during that kind of stuff. That's what America's all about right there, is freedom and taking care of others and being brave. All right, let's get back to these cars.
Just think what happens to these employees that pulled this off and got him his job back. They're all sitting up here.
Sponsors and vendors, I got them all over the place. My favorite one right now, I went to the left, I was teaching stars, so something should be the car that says Matt on it.
Beautiful day. Oh, and they also told me Ryan, the car show.